Kids are making an alphabet book and we're on the letter Y. We put down dots of paint and started scraping. Then we painted his hand orange and blue for the yo-yo, and we added a shoelace for the string. We only have one letter left. Come back to see it.